Hey guys, thank you so much for your love and kind support. I hope you will be supporting the channel and I will be improving a lot with you. We will be getting success more because of this channel. I get a lot of comments, some suggestions also. Here are some comments on my videos, like you have given a suggestion also. Here you can see it will be better useful for others if it is only in English. I have uploaded Dr. Faustus in Hindi and in English separately. Here is another comment, sir. Please, aap KVS ke exam ke liye important course ka bhi ek video banaiye. So today's video will be about this. If you want me to make some videos on suggestion, I will be, you know, keeping in mind when I try to make a new video. So let's go ahead. Let's watch some important quotations. Guys, thank you so much for your visit to our family. We need your support and love. Please press subscribe button and bell icon. It's totally free. Good luck for your exams. Now enjoy. So guys, let's start today's video. And this video will be from my blog, Koji Study. As you can see here, you can subscribe my this blog for regular updates. If you click on English literature, you will get more than 100 posts there. I have uploaded here from Anglo section to modern period. English literature MCQ you can get. But today's video is about quotations. So you can write down quotations here. And I'm not regular with this blog, but I upload my videos here also. So you can check out. So quotations, important quotations. I have made some posts. So let's see. Yes, here. So here are some important quotations and I will be making the video here. And if you want these quotations, you can go ahead. Actually, I have changed the page, so it can be a little bit problem, but we have another option here. I will be selecting all. Okay, and when I select all, it will be a readable matter. So here are some quotations which are asked in different kinds of exams. So you can check out my blog here. So let's go ahead. So first important quotation is, if winter comes, can spring be far behind? It is from Ode to West Wind. Poetry is a criticism of life under the conditions fixed for such a criticism by the laws of poetic truth and poetic beauty. It is by Arnold. If God did not exist, it would be necessary to invent him. Voltaire. Happiness is but an occasional episode in general drama of pain. Mayor of Casterbridge. Let me tell you that because I have not put proper text in my quotations, so that's why there was only one post it was shown here. But if you can if you will check out, you will scroll the post there, you will find more near about 150 quotations you're gonna find there. So here the next one is, red in tooth and claw. For nature, Tennyson has described nature in this way, red in tooth and claw. I like this the best. Dickens to David Copperfield. Let knowledge grow for more tomorrow in memoriam. It's not meromium, it is memoriam. Okay, by Tennyson. Spelling mistakes you can see here. And may there be no morning of the bar when I put out to sea, crossing the bar, by Tennyson. So guys, this was these are now MCQ. You can check out MCQ also. And other quotations, if you want more 100 quotations, you should check out my Koji Study this blog, and you will find more quotations there. So thank you for watching. And here are some nearly 10 quotations I am doing in this video. And hopefully you like the blog and subscribe. Here you can find more. If you will see here,